The first of Melbourne's five new metro tunnel stations is almost complete. The transport project will link the city's northwest to the southeast and ease pressure on the city loop line. Test trains are already running ahead of the metro tunnel project's opening, slated for 2025.
And this is another big milestone for the Metro Tunnel, which is already a full year ahead of schedule.